Hey, what's up? I'm back for another video on Spider-Man PS4. As of right now, I think I've done basically everything in the entire map.
Gotta get to Dr. Michaels before Sable moves him.
Like, as you can see, I've done everything. I've done all the Oscorp things, all the demon crimes, all the side missions, and all the challenges. I've done all that, so you don't have to see it. But I saved this last challenge just to see, because I'm pretty sure Taskmaster. Wait, oh no, wait, damn it. I didn't mean to fast travel, but I'm pretty sure Taskmaster is gonna fight us again once we complete this, so I'm gonna go do it, and then we'll move on with the rest of the game without any other interruptions. So yeah, just gonna mark it down. So I need to make sure I have the one required. Here we go. And there goes
Imagine
Jameson.
this. A stray shopping cart dents your car. You take it to the auto body shop, only that shop is a front for a drug lord called Tombstone, and he and Spider-Man have decided to have a power struggle at that precise moment. Sir, tell us the rest.
I start to go in, and I see Spider-Man fighting this massive guy with fangs like a shark.
That would be one Lonnie Lincoln, aka Tombstone. Did it seem they were fighting over drug profits or merchandise? I understand there's talk of a new drug that turns its users into zombies.
I don't know what it was about. I got my ass out of there.
Sir, I understand you've been through a lot, but please refrain from using that kind of language. This is a family show.
Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad I split, because pretty soon, the cops and firefighters are there.
Ah, the real heroes. What a relief. I think we can all use a happy ending.
I thought this was a family show.
Jared, get rid of him!
Alright, sorry for that interruption of Jameson there, but let's move on with this game. As you can see, I'm using the classic suit because why not?
Gotta take them all out.
Ah! Alright, this is pissing me off. Alright.
So close to perfection.
Ah, alright. That was really close. Alright, let's redo that. I think it would have gone much better if I didn't get my ass kicked at the very start of that challenge, but we can do it.
Better jump in and save that guy.
Ah. Damn it.
I'm ready for you. Get down.
Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.
We did it. So let's continue. And hopefully we can stand a chance against Taskmaster. Yeah, these really helped last time, so we're gonna use that. And to make it look, okay, we're gonna use the Iron Spider. Just hoping he shows up. Ah! Yep! There it goes. I just gave you a heart attack, but... Alright. I hear footsteps. Alright.
If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can. Watching you perform my challenges has taught me all your moves.
How about a refresher course?
Bitch.
Your right leg. I noticed that when you were throwing my bombs.
You'll notice it again when I kick your face.
Yup.
Keep this up and you're not gonna like my teacher evaluation.
I get paid for results, and I always get them.
You're such a fan. Why don't you come fight with me?
I don't work charity cases.
Present for you. Oh, shit.
Scare me. I don't blame you.
Come on. Just... Oh, shit. I need something to throw at him.
Is that a photogenic energy sword? Stop trying to kill me so I can geek out.
Alright, that's not working. I need something to throw at him.
Smoke bombs. There go my allergies.
Oh, this bitch has an instant chance.
Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you're worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss. They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah.
You know, sometimes I wonder if he's even joking. And just like that, you've leveled up! Alright, time to change our suit. Let's go with the white spider, because it's a classic. Let's go with the web blossom. Our gadgets are all fully upgraded, except this one, because there's no bases right now. And I can't upgrade anything with this yet. So, to the mission! So yeah, I feel pretty good about myself. So, how are you guys feeling? Oh my god. So, the other day... I was playing the original Spider-Man 2 on the PlayStation 2, and it's affecting me in this game. So yeah, we're almost there. And here we go, another episode.
Long, going to work or church, minding your own business, when suddenly, bam, you hit a pothole, damaging your car and ruining your whole day. Well, you know who to blame. No, not city bureaucracy. Spider-Man. He's been seen leaping down from great heights to pound the ground with maximum force. Why? There's only one possible reason I can think of.
Oh,
and he wants us to be miserable.
No, he's talking about this, one of the Harry stations. I had to, like, smash the ground.
This is the Bowery, but
to stop an
Dr.
explosion. Alright. So, yeah, I have no idea where we are in the story. I think I have an idea.
Dr. Michaels. Is that the devil's breath?
It's a chase scene.
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry, we're the best in the world.
Best in the world, huh?
Code 381, package is on the move.
If you're in the best in the world, nothing can stop you. Hopefully.
This way, Dr. Michaels. hell is that?
Oh my god! That's one big ass truck. Yeah, they're dead. Holy shit! Dude, this is straight up war! Well, damn. Game over, I guess. He's still holding on to that.
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Hey, what up? Just in time.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do.
We got this. You guys just got your asses kicked, and you're like, we got it. Let's go, Spidey!
Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever.
Yeah, I just cheated my way. Oh, miss me with that gay shit. Oh, what just happened? God damn it.
This is Sable International. We have authorization for deadly force. There will be no further warning.
Wait.
Whoa, there's a biological weapon in there.
Yeah, I'm with Spidey. Open fire!
Whoa, why is everyone shooting rockets all of a sudden?
Spider-Man, get clear. You're interfering in this operation.
Me?
Sorry, but I'm not on board with Operation Missiles in Manhattan.
They intend to blow up this big-ass truck with a biological weapon. You're basically going to doom the city right there and then. What is going on? It's like a whole war zone. Oh, missed me with that gay shit. Hey, I'm not Iron Man. Get out of here. Or screw you.
How?
Alright, good.
Target locked. Reacquire.
He is coming. He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Timing. Look at that dude in this hot dog. Holy shit.
Hand it over.
Ah! Give me that shit! Ah! Yo, Spidey! Ah!
What's your status?
I understand this reference!
Working on it!
Alright, make your way up there, Spidey.
I'll take this!
Yep. Oh!
Giving you a new perspective.
Whoa.
What the hell?
Language.
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame. So many had to die with no heroes to save them.
Well, this is your fault, my dude.
That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you.
But you did this. Where'd he go?
And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask. Become one of us.
No.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me. Uh-oh. All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborn. You have so much strength. I can give you will.
Yeah, but he hasn't done anything wrong.
Their bodies filled with
gutters,
and you did nothing.
I can't save everyone.
What's one life? A simple train. One life for a city of souls.
City of souls? What are you talking about? These are people. Ah!
You defend Osborn while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Alright, where is he? I've had enough of this.
Show me your true strength.
Damn it. Alright. Kinda lost sight as to what I'm supposed to do.
Kneel before me. I will pull your
fuck off
and expose you. The shadows are sworn to me, and I will give them strength.
No.
What?
I have to destroy the mask.
I won't abandon you in the darkness, Martin.
Uh-huh.
You can't!
You can come back to the light.
No!
Well. And that's that. Yep. Wanna wrap this up? Oh, okay. And skadoosh. Maximum effort! The hell is that noise? Like hearing this powerful surge. You hear that? I'm not exactly sure what that is.
Are you okay?
Alright, that's really annoying.
Take it.
Yes.
This sounds like a bunch of bees in my ear.
Very.
Well, we failed.
You're a popular guy.
Sorry about that noise. I can't get rid of it.
Where is the serum?
I don't know. Alright, I need to figure out how can I audio. Sound effects. Fuck off. Alright.
I'm gone.
Tetiskoya. So-called superhero.
Well, this is your fault.
You save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault.
Now there's no sound. Alright. We'll just have to deal with it. I'm sorry.
He was under your protection.
Oi!
You really need two of those?
Oh shit!
Stop!
We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Yep. Dude, she just kicked my ass. Alright. Oh my god, that sound needs to fuck off. It's still there! No!
Yuri, tell me.
No.
We've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Great.
Let me finish. We
this
have a
sound.
Plate, and one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Alright, this sound is driving me insane. Alright.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Hurry up and finish your call so I can fix this.
Transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
So there can be a plot to this game, my dude.
It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Uh-huh.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Alright, well. Alright, no more calls. Alright, I need to finish. Alright. Alright, thank you again for Spider-Man PS4. This will be the end of this episode. So, until next time, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next episode. Bye.